I mean, this morning, police investigating a deadly crash from overnight. This is in Opa-locka. Officers taping off that scene at the intersection of Northwest Alibaba Avenue and 27th Avenue for the possible hit and run. Debris was seen scattered all over the roadway there. Our cameras also capturing what appears to be a body covered underneath a tarp. We have reached out to Opa-locka police to learn more information.